time it's to tell a story, or to feel like I'm not alone, or to cope with something, or just to understand how I feel. Because I think the great hope is that if I understand how I feel, that maybe I'll get over how I feel, and then someday appreciate it for how I once felt, way in the past. It taught me all these lessons, so I'm thankful for it. Like, that's how I hope most feelings will end up. So I write songs, and people ask me a lot where I write songs or when I write songs, and it's the most random, unpredictable thing that has ever happened to me, songwriting. Because I can be in the middle of a conversation, or in the middle of a show, or in the middle of sleeping, and I'll get some idea that just rattles me and interrupts everything, and I have to stop what I'm doing and record it. But I have found there is a bit of a pattern in that if I'm writing a song between the hours of about 2 and 5 in the morning, chances are I'm writing a song because I'm trying to forget somebody. And if I'm writing a song because I'm trying to forget someone, it's usually a really complicated process, because trying to forget someone is a very complicated thing to try to do. If you've ever tried to do it, it's nearly impossible, because the only thing that can really make you forget someone is time living without them, and time being happy without them. But this is a song that I wrote when I was trying to forget someone, and I just wrote down everything I remembered, because I remembered it all too well, you know? Thank you. Paralyzed by it, like to be my old self again, but I'm still trying to find.